Okay, let's go and give it our all.
The wind is picking up. Father, do you believe this battle will end the war?
It will. To bring a swift end to this conflict, that is the role of one who walks the path of the conqueror.
And for those who fail to understand, who flee, who resist, for them, rule was just a dream too large to grasp.
My lord, the check of our vessels is complete. We now await the order to advance.
Good.
My lord, is this wind going to keep on blowing?
What of it, Shuchu?
It's nothing. Just something about it makes me feel uneasy.
This river shall be the end of Liu Bei and Sun Quan. Go forth, my elite troops, and seize me victory!
My lord, Sun Quan's men are attacking to the north under the cover of darkness!
Come rushing in, almost completely void of strategy. Everyone, follow me! We shall scatter the enemy. The front line is in chaos. Only Dian Wei was here to deal with it.
You are.
has changed. A southeasterly wind in this season.
Here we come. I'm ready to unleash my burning rage on the entire enemy army.
Ah, what is happening?
My lord, an enemy fire ship has crashed into our fleet. Our ships are all chained together and cannot be separated. The wind is only serving to spread the flames.
Abandon the ships. Everyone, land to the south and begin our retreat.
Oh, my lord! Sun now has betrayed us! The path to the south is blocked!
This is all I've got!
Can't believe we lost our ships! Still, I'm not gonna let you hurt Lord Cao Cao!
This could not have come at a worse time. One thing after another. We should have a small boat near the main camp. We should be able to use it to escape.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight. I am grateful for your assistance.
I've been waiting for you, Cao Cao. Prepare to meet your end.
Aren't you here to face me?
It appears that resistance is futile.
Everybody, get to the boat!
How many was there? I've lost count already!
You are simply amazing in battle!
Alive.
payback.
Liu Bei and his men have circled ahead of us. However, we have no choice but to smash through them and advance.
Are you ready to face me?
We may not be able to make it through this.
Next time I see you, you're finished.
How many was that? I've lost count already.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are gaining on us from the south.
We need to try and expedite our retreat.
Now, let your boulders fly.
Hey! Those rocks are dangerous! May I call make you stop before you hurt somebody?
That resistance is futile.
I shall defeat you for Master Liu Bei's sake.
Hey! You take on Lord Cao Cao, then you have to deal with me!
For his sake. Well said. Then that means that you are the one person I cannot afford to lose.
Proven your worth in battle a thousandfold.
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
Unthinkable.
We're almost out of danger. Just a little further, everyone.
Quan Yu.
You would harm my lord, not while I'm here.
That might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it. Lord Cao Cao, Zhang Liao, until we meet again in battle.
I have been defeated. Utterly defeated.
Yet, you still live.
You are right. This chaos shall continue for a while yet.
Thank you.
First the south, now the north. We've hardly had time to breathe.
The fault is mine alone. All of this is due to the mistake I made at Chibi.
Come on now. That's not what I meant to say at all.
Yet, it is true that my mistake has delayed our quest for peace. I begin to have concerns that it will not arrive within my lifetime.
There's nothing to be gained from you speaking like that. And even if we do not live to see it, the next generation will surely know peace. Master Cao Pi is a fine young man. And my son has proven himself too.
Then maybe you and I should just be preparing for retirement.
Now, don't be like that. The way I see it, we still have a thing or two to teach them.
Yeah!